her worst.
Damn you.
There we go. At least the arrows don't have weight, so that's good. I'll take that, thank you very much. That's safe. Why? Where are you going? Also, who's fighting down there?
I'm gonna kill you.
What? Farkas, what is your problem? There we go, level up. Ancient Nord battle axe. Don't need that one. Oh! Yeah, let's get rid of the archer before we do anything else. I do love how the arrows are just sticking out of us at like the weirdest angles. Oh my god. It's hilarious. Gold. Don't need all of that. Gold potions, let's go. Water breathing, okay. This doesn't have more than we already do, so we're fine. Take the gold, thank you very much. Arrows, gold. Hunting bow, damage 8. What's the bow we currently have in our weapons? 8, okay. Burn books. Okay, left or right? Doesn't really matter. That's safe. Damn, somebody killed a lot of Draugrs here. Because that was not us. That was very much not us. Dustman's Cairn Key. I do actually want to see if I can get the, if I can get that by a lockpicking instead of using a key. Just so that I can get more lockpicking skill. Oh. Cannot be picked, okay. Well, in that case.
Looks like the Guardian Chamber. The key to that door has to be around here somewhere.
Yep, I know. We already found it, Farkas. I have a feeling like we should probably go right first then, because... Ah, almost. Come on. Oh. Almost. There we go. Lockpicking increased. I like that. Ice Wraith Teeth, okay. All right, now we can move on. Oh, this enchanting station, let's go. Or no, it's an alchemy lab. Cannot use that while in combat. I'm not in combat. But okay. Yikes! Siditu, we found your friends! We found your pet! Yeesh. Might actually have to go upstairs for this. Let's go. Sorry, I don't speak your language, Draugr. Hunting bow. Damage 8. Ancient Nordbow damage 9. Okay, that means we're getting rid of the hunting bow. Goodbye. What's going on here? She looks like a wolf. And that looks like a gem, but I don't think we can take that. Wait, we can actually search these guys? Seriously? Oh my god, I've been walking by so much gold. Unbelievable. I don't think we can search any of the mummies, can we? We can, actually. Holy shit. Oh. That looks like we're about to get into a boss battle there. Word of power learned. Got a fragment of Ulfra. Soul gems and some potions. Oh! Hi! Oh, here we go. Now it's a party.
I've had enough of you.
Any more of you? Yes? No? Maybe? Yes. That's what I figured. I thought we were not done with this. There's gonna be so many corpses to loot when we're done here. Holy shit. Hi.
Watch it there, sister.
There you go. Are we finally done now? My God, people. Pick up the gold. I don't think we need anything else from these. Nope. Oh. Picked something up that I didn't mean to. Picked a lot of things up that we didn't mean to. Let's go through this. Don't need this. Don't need this. Gonna keep these two because they're enchanted. And an iron shield. We can get rid of this. Orichalcum ingot. Okay, I have no idea what that does, but that sounds interesting. Amethyst gold. We're gonna take all of that. Ooh. More stuff to disenchant. Gladly. Oh, we can actually get out through here. Okay. Where are we now? Oh! That's at the very beginning of the dungeon, isn't it? Yeah. Alright. Let's move out.
We need to get back to your Vasker.
All right.
Until next time.
Let's get back then. Let's see if we run into anything interesting along the way. Like, I don't know, a dragon. Hopefully not, because the last one kicked our ass. But you never know. That's a beehive. Yeah, let's leave the bees alone. Those are the giants. We're not messing with them either. Those glowworms. Do we have fireflies here? We do. Nice. Can I level up? Yes. And we can increase a perk. Makes it easier to cast spells like Soul Trap. Okay. Cast novice level conjuration spells for half magicka. Let's not do that. Let's actually see what we can focus on. We can't do anything new with speech. Oh, we can finally advance our lockpicking skill. Let's go.